Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we finally revealed the truth about advent to the world, and we also lost Charles Darwin while doing that. This time we are heading out, possibly for a final mission, and I thought we should pay respects for our fallen soldiers before that. So let's just take a moment to remember everyone who have given up their lives for this war. Peter Osei, Rookie Anna Ramirez, Rookie Pythagoras of Samos, Rookie Galileo Galilei, Squaddy Isaac Newton, Sergeant Ada Beta Lovelace, Squaddy John Harrison, Sergeant Anthony Big Boy Van Leeuwenhoek, Lieutenant Guy Kubux Books, Squaddy Ambrose Paré, Major Archimedes Jammer of Syracuse, Squaddy Satuendra Bose, Captain Claudius Icepick Ptolemaeus, Squaddy Alexander Fleming, Lieutenant Albert Mad Dog Einstein, Sergeant Antoine Stallion de Lavoisier, and once again, Major Charles Snake Darwin. Let's make sure they didn't die for nothing as we head out for final mission. At least I think it will be final one.
This is it, Commander. It's time we put an end to this, once and for all.
33 enemies. Elite Lancer, Gatekeepers, Chrysalids, Archons, Mutons, Heavy Mechs, Andromedons, Codexes, Sectopod, and Avatar. Operation Leviathan. Assault the Alien Fortress. We are prepared to access the Psionic Gateway. All indications are that it will lead us to the aliens' inner sanctum and the source of their power. This is our chance to end their hold on our world once and for all.
Commander, yeah. We can't afford to let this operation get away from us. Even if it means sending our wounded forces back into combat, we have to succeed at all costs.
Okay, I wasn't expecting this one. Kind of like back in that UFO defense. But anyway, I should be having enough fully healthy soldiers for this mission. So give me a moment while I'll set up my squad for a final time, and then we'll start. I'll be right back. And welcome back everyone. Well, here will be our main squad for this final mission. Of course, leading the charge will be Shane Kelly, Warlord, bringing an incendiary grenade and Hellweave armor with her. Then, our sharpshooter, Da Vinci, with Talon rounds and just basic grenades. Then, followed by Kailun, our healer specialist. Then, as a grenadier, I will be bringing Johannes Kepler, Hellfire, with incendiary and acid grenades in tow. And also equipped with war suit with a blaster launcher equipped. Then, as our combat hacker, Nikola Tesla, Shakes, with medkit and schooljack. And finally but not least, Blank, our Psy operative, with the gas grenade and healthy for best. Anyway, let's start this party now and take out enemy base.
There. I've infused this material with the entirety of our viable Elder DNA. We won't get another chance at this.
Final connection
no
is set.
No surprises there.
Power levels adequate. One more look at
Shen,
the buffer.
Watch you go over this thing 50 times. Take a breath.
We're ready.
Well, here we go again.
Synthesis nearing completion. Now, Lily!
Initiating network connection.
Give them hell.
Will do.
Gate is primed and ready, sir.
Patch me through. All right, people. The world got its wake-up call. And now they know the truth. Advent is a lie. And their time is up. They've got a full-fledged war on their hands now.
While the aliens struggle to contain our world, we're gonna make a move on theirs.
Oh,
it
yes.
It won't be easy. But you're used to that. You did what was needed. You never gave up the fight. You are XCOM. You're gonna end this. Humanity is counting on us, people. Good luck, Commander.
Oh my. I have to say, that gave me goosebumps. And that salute at the end, that was amazing. Oh yeah, I can't wait to see this final mission.
Knowing if they detect our presence yet.
Oh, I think they know we are
such
here.
Loss. Such a needless waste. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be spared.
Oh, we're not taking your lies. Now let's see what kind of a place we have here. No routes there, so only way is forward. Let's get the Da Vinci up here.
Ci penso io.
And Kailun can go there.
If you say so.
And then let's move Kepler there.
Si può fare.
And where's there's Blank. He can go all the way over there. I think we are going to go on this right side here. Tesla. Up
there.
And then Kelly and myself. Kelly, you can move furthest away.
Got it, moving. Enemy patrol on the move.
Oh. Well, that's one way to move. Hmm? Yeah, I'll have to use myself a little carefully. Yeah, I can move Kyle in there. And keeping myself over
once.
Are they coming or going? I think they're going. Let's see.
Such blind hatred for us. We cannot understand it. Our intentions for your world were never hostile. They are still not. You are a part of us.
Except you
they
chose
actually
to
expect us to buy any of this?
Yeah, I was about to say that.
Perhaps we would find more reassurance in our words if.
Da Vinci, you can move there. Oh, you triggered them. I didn't want that to happen so soon. Let's get the Kepler. I kind of want to save that for proper enemies. But I think this void rift with blank will be quite useful here. Can I get everyone? No, I can't. And I need to move a little bit closer with blank to be able to hit everything that I want. So go on that half cover.
Okay, been on topics.
And now try that again. Getting three enemies here.
Up in den Riss.
There we go. Nice wide hit there. Again? That was quite nice. I like that new ability of yours. I need to get you on Kelly's position, I think. While keeping her still concealed. So, I will be moving Kelly on that full cover there.
That's affirmative.
You can see only him. Now, where... there are you. There you are, Kepler. If I move you here, you should be able to see more of them. Nope. Well, use that saturation fire on those two.
Saturo l'area.
And the first one missed. But second one was a direct hit. Tesla. Should I put up a kill zone? Yeah, I think that's
lock
best bet with you. Then Kailun. Not very good chances to hit. Can you get any better from here?
Okay, I'll go.
Well, you now only see one of them. And it won't be great. Well, at least your damage now, so And I will be moving myself behind here. I should have gone on the full cover. Oh well. Like they say, best wisdom is hindsight. Or hindsight is best wisdom. Anyway. Let's take target it with the null lance. There we go, and that should avoid our own team. Like that. And Kelly, just on Overwatch.
Stand cover.
Let's see what that last alien does. Or Advent Trooper. Like I expected. That was way too easy. And congratulations on promotion.
So many lives risked to bring you back to them, Commander. And for what? More violence. More war. More death.
Oh, be silent now.
You were meant for something more than this.
Oh, be silent.
Roger that.
Kelly, scout ahead.
Just as we saw surrounding the gateway in the field, the alien flora seems to flourish in close proximity to the psionic fields passing through these systems.
Not sure what to think about that. Too bad I can't get her all the way over there, so just on that full cover. There. Next, let's get the Kepler.
Roger.
Few moves closer while keeping couple back here in full cover to give a covering fire. We get discovered. Blank has to be one of them who stays back. Same goes for Da Vinci. Tesla. Tesla will have to rush in over there.
Go, go, go!
Overwatch. Overwatch. And moving myself on that half cover. And Overwatch. I don't think we are going to need the kill zone just yet. So just long watch.
Moving Overwatch.
Getting reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard. Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all?
On my way.
Well, something that isn't lies. Oh, no, 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 no. That's horrible sight. That's something I didn't want to see. Let's see if we can get Kelly here without triggering them. Kelly is kind of dead if she can do that.
Moving out.
Luckily she could. that's just horrible sight there.
If you say so.
I'm going to engage them on next turn with our people back here using Kepler's new toy he got, and then retreating Kelly back here to wait for them to come and ambush them. That's my plan for that.
Come get some.
Hopefully I can move flank here without triggering them. Because if I'm lucky, I might be able to give inspire to Kelly. No, I can't. You can't see him, so.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Hey, Zeguo.
Everyone else just get ready.
Back in. Affirmative, covering now.
I'll be going myself over here. Actually, what would happen if I can't reach them? But that's a quite big area, so it could actually be one thing I can use here. Instead of Kepler's trick, and I can save it for next turn or next group. Yeah, I think I'll do that instead. And get Da Vinci there. And just open
the door.
So much time spent needlessly resisting, fighting your ascension to something greater. And yet here you are.
Killzone
just
here.
As we had envisioned. In your efforts to prevent the Avatar's creation, you have followed the path we set forth, truly exceeding even our own lofty expectations.
Oh, be quiet,
Commander.
There.
Shut him out, Commander. More alien lies. Do you truly believe that to be the case?
Yes, I do. I'm... no, I didn't want to move you there. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to deal with it. Besides, there's only one who can shoot, so I'm going to risk it.
D'accordo.
Kepler. Going to move Blank a little bit closer there. And Overwatch.
Be the fire shots.
Too bad Tesla's killzone is still in cooldown. Could have used that right about now.
Overwatch.
And let's get the Kelly out of there. And I trust I can target the correct place.
Moving to Overwatch.
And now Dimensional Rift. Over there. And I couldn't do that. Well, what I'm about to do will be quite risky. But I'll have to do it. Well, didn't want that to happen, but oh well.
Armor.
we go with all the overwatches. First mist of this mission.
Das war nicht.
And now the dimensional rift over here. Oh yeah, that's the way to do it. Oh dear. Finish it off. Almost. Tesla. Great.
X-ray neutralized.
We still got those three chrysalises. Well, one is hiding, and others are doing something. One is incoming. Great work there.
Piaciuto.
And last one. Oh no 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 no.
You've got eyes on me.
Well, luckily Kelly wasn't on the job.
Well, how about that?
There are still those that
time
ducked
and
in.
Rejected us. And still we show compassion and generosity. But as with all things,
yeah, compassion and generosity by plasma weapons.
You can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Finally, I understand it.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Let's get the Da Vinci
There's
a little bit closer. And then put, reload with Kailun, put him on Overwatch, and then move Kepler over here, triggering those enemies. Or maybe I need to, yeah, I'm going to need someone else on Overwatch too. Tesla, move a little bit closer there. And on Overwatch. Now we can move Kepler to trigger that.
The card.
Those Uroad chrysalis. Just reload already. We need you with also on Overwatch here.
Sono in allerta.
Then blank. I'll be moving Kelly, you have to be the one doing that triggers, those triggering.
I'm going. Got a burrow here.
There we go. One dealt with. There should be one more.
Bersaglio eliminato.
Just stick on Overwatch. I can't move myself really. Especially with so many of them still hidden. Yeah, go on Overwatch there. And I'll be going on here. And Overwatch.
Maintaining position.
It should come out soon.
You view us as the conquerors
because of your work.
But that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds, and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were the end.
Let's see. Kailun. Move over
okay,
there. Moving really carefully here. I really don't want to encounter those chrysalids early. This might be...
They're underneath us!
Yes. And now I got two people watching it. First one missed. I hope second one won't miss.
Ancora vivo.
Yes! Great! That was what exactly what I wanted to. Stick on Overwatch while we move up people over there. Need to catch up with everyone.
No need to ask twice.
Oh dear. Didn't want to trigger that just yet. And you missed that. No. That's not good.
Colpo andato a vuoto.
Can I get the mind control of one of them? I might be able to, but I want to be in better cover. There. And I'm actually flanking that one. I could take it out even with that armor. But I could also try and mind control it. Now I think I rather stick with just this shot here. And then Kelly, I'll be moving her closer, and hopefully I can take out that mutant with rapid fire.
Seems
at least
doable.
I'm counting on it. Actually, that's quite bad chances to hit. Archon would go down, but let's see how far you can. Not far enough. How's your basic attacks? 56% chance, take it. I need to that Muton now. I'm worried about its grenades. I had too many people grouped up too close to each other. And now I can move you on full cover over there.
Got it covered.
Time to mop them up.
And there goes that Archon. Oh, come on! Why are you guys missing so much now?
Oh, come on!
Yeah, like I was saying, come on!
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
Let's try to cross them.
An endless region of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Oh no, we don't. There's no cover for here. I destroyed most of it. So let's just get everyone as far as we can. You can't see anyone. I can't really move you further than that without risking your health too much. Give yourself inspire, so we can then... apparently I can't give you inspire. So just go over there.
Ich gehe schon.
Can I give myself or yourself now that? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. Not going to put you on Overwatch duty just yet. First moving Tesla. And Overwatch.
Scanning.
Anyone else? Myself. On half cover there. And with Overwatch. And blank. Hold that full cover over there. And then Kelly. Half cover.
Whatever you say.
And you can finally see it. 55% chance. I'm actually going to conceal you and move you to get better view of that area ahead.
All set.
Moving to Overwatch.
Is that Arkun coming back? Not really, but there's those mechs. And because of those, I brought Tesla. But actually there's that sector one.
You are capable of so much more, and yet you fail to grasp the true nature of your power.
Oh, be
return
quiet already.
And your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
I need to move Da Vinci all the way over here because he's too far away and I can't really...
Mi muovo!
Too small chances to hit with these at the moment. Kailun. Can't get to you. Only bad places here. So you might trigger them by moving
got
here,
covered.
But luckily you didn't. Can you? You're just a little bit too far away, but how about that null lands? Can you get that don't reach them? Great. Not really. You know what I mean. Take that full
okay,
cover there.
They don't have eggs.
And maybe now? Still too far. Too far. Tesla. Hey, fire protocol. You can see one of them.
Taking control.
Yeah, take it. We need them. Oh, come on, I want to see temporary controller stunning it. Going to take this risk here. It will have increased the... Yeah.
I failed that.
That wasn't good. Bye. But at least we get them moving towards us, so we can maybe get them with Kepler.
Blocking me out.
Especially with that blaster bomb. I completely forgot this one. This should hit everyone there. But I need a better view there. How Skelly, can I get you to... Yes, I can get you over there.
Order's confirmed. Moving out.
So I can see that area completely and then try to target Kepler correctly. Going to move him over there in full cover first. And now that blaster bomb. That should hit everything there.
Traccio il bersaglio. Bersagli abbattuti.
Dude. 3 mechs down straight away. But still we have those heavy mechs left. Does this void rift work on them? Well, it's better than nothing, but it's not good enough. But at least it hits both of them. And if I put myself... If I risk myself, I can get a nice dimensional rift point there. Yeah, I'll have to risk myself. Dimensional rift. Yeah, over there. That dealt with one of them completely. Only Kelly left. And considering I can't see any more of enemies aside this one, I don't want to risk this shot just yet, so stay on overwatch.
Scanning.
So what are you going to do now? I can hear you, Sectopod. Oh no, I want that snake dealt with, not that Archon. I didn't have enough people on Overwatch. Well, Tesla, you're still alive. So nothing to worry about there. And he is depressed. Luckily that removed that
hearing
suppressor.
Reports of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted,
oh,
it
that's
could
great.
Be that the elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain
Lining
on
hand
them
sword.
Must be enormous.
Our power does not weaken. You find our forces fearful. They require no pollution. For they know failure.
That wasn't enough.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies.
For freedom of humanity.
Sono una bomba.
Now, Kailun, you're going to heal Tesla.
Go patch him up.
And then full cover over there. Next, Kepler. Take out Kailun's position there.
Mi sto muovendo.
And just overwatch.
Fatevi sotto.
Flank, full cover. And try to hit that Archon. Soulfire.
Der Geist ist stark.
I rather take that guarantee hit than deal with percentage here. Time to move Tesla. But actually no. I'll be moving myself. On full cover. And finish off that Archon myself. 75% chance. Now we can move Tesla further up than I originally planned. Full cover there. And Kelly, you're still concealed, so
position confirmed.
Move there. Maybe you can see that.
What is that? Some kind of human enclosure?
There were always reports of missing civilians years before the first invasion. Could this be them?
Maybe they had planned to use this for some sort of psychological testing.
I have no idea what they have planned. Just reload for now.
Ready to
hold position.
On overwatch.
When we first encountered Earth, we wept for a broken world. For a tortured race crying out to the stars in agony. We answered your call. We saw your true potential. The first invasion was a test. But your people did not fail as you believed. You succeeded beyond measure. You need only accept your place amongst us.
Keep pushing, Commander. They're losing their grip on the world and they know it.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do.
For our greatest weapon returns to us. You will defeat them here, as you did once before, Commander.
Defeat what? Let's see. I don't want to reveal Kelly, but I want her moved over there. Well,
no,
that's a little bit
twice.
Of risky. Hopefully I don't reveal her. Few more Archons over there. That gives us a little bit to know how far we can actually move. Kailun, move over
solid
there.
Copy.
Let's get everyone as far as we can now. Kepler
you
over there. We need to bring up Da Vinci to blank, full cover.
Jawohl.
I don't like hearing that. Tesla. Maybe over there.
Location confirmed.
Now myself. over there. And Da Vinci. Full cover there.
Corro!
In position!
Overwatch!
Affirmative, covering now!
If I move Da Vinci up here, he can cover us a little bit better. But we need to trigger them, and I'll have to use Kailun.
I guess that'll be okay.
If he could see them. Well, instead, just reload.
Ready to walk!
Kepler, actually, let's move blank first. Full cover there.
Was that Rüben?
And now, Kelly can go. Kelly can go and take Luke from there, but I need to explode that window with someone else if I want to move her without her triggering them. It must be somewhere around here. Now, Kepler, on that full cover
the
there.
Cargo.
And... yeah, let's move him there. Next is Tesla. I can move him here.
On the move.
And that triggers those archons. It didn't trigger Kailun. Alright, he goes on Overwatch after this. I completely forgot that. So let's just start with the Tesla. And it dodged that.
I might have winged him!
Yeah, clearly. But that's not enough for now. Let's see if I can get the... That's not very good one. I think I'll go with mind control on that Archon. To lessen that impact. Kelly, just stay on Overwatch over there. And blank. You're not in very good place there. So move
okay,
there.
Been on Davik.
Roger, holding.
That should deal with that. Luckily, it wastes its move on that mind control one. I can easily use that my Archon to reveal that sectopod, and then hopefully get control of it with Tesla. There we go.
Back in the dite.
And just reload.
È ora di uccidere.
Let's move Archon as our scout instead of Kelly now. here first. That's not what I wanted to see. That's definitely not something I wanted to see. Yeah, I'll start with that Zeta pod instead. They are going to target you for now. Kailun, you're going to use your mimic beacon to draw their fire for a while. Can't really deal with all of them at our current situation.
But
Kepler, you will move there and then launch acid bomb to make sure they keep over there. Too bad I can't hit them all.
Ecco prendi!
But that should help us keeping them a little bit behind. And can you... I need to move Plank closer if I want to use him. They can... Or can they easily flank me from there? Not really. So I can safely move flank on that full cover, even though one side is exposed. Slightly too far away to hit anyone else but that one. But even if we can get one less of them, that's good enough.
Du kannst dich nicht verstecken.
That's one dealt with. Now there's only that husk left of the thing. Now... And you can try to get that cell for us. That too should help with keeping our guys covered. Yeah, I'm going to try again taking temporary control. Much better than our first attempt.
We're through!
And getting myself into this fight then from there. Can I get the dimensional rift on the rest of them? I can't really. How about null lands? Too far for that too. So just Overwatch for now. And then Andromedon. No targets. Just go and pull that sector pod for a moment. And Kelly, you can